What were the last words of General Sedgwick in the wilderness of Spotsylvania?
He hasn't got a mouth. So there weren't any words at all. Unless he wrote them down.
In a convenient bubble that he carried around with him.
Maybe he had a little notebook of bubble-shaped things and he just told.
I'll tell you that the year is 1864. What war was going on then?
Franco-Prussian War.
That was a tiny bit later.
The 100 years, 30 years, 25 years.
Civil, American Civil War.
The American Civil War.
American
so we're talking
Civil
about
War.
A gen. Yeah, well done. Thank you for cutting that
off. The American Civil War.
It is the American Civil War. That was not, however, the question.
Spotsylvania is in, near to Pennsylvania.
It's Virginia, in fact. It's in the state of Virginia. He was actually with 100,000 of his own men. He was a part of the Union, the Yankee Army, facing 52,000 Confederate troops.
Ooh.
And they were just getting ready for the battle. And there were snipers.
Was he saying, easy?
Almost that equivalent. It was hubris. It was one of the most extraordinary last words ever spoken.
This will be over in 5 minutes.
We'll be back in time for Dealer No Deal.
Let me tell you now that you could have played your elephant cards.
Well, I will then.
Nah.
Too late.
He actually said, why are you dodging like this? They couldn't hit an elephant at this dist. And he was shot under the left eye and fell down dead. Without finishing the word distance.
Ooh, you'd be annoyed, wouldn't you? You'd be livid. You'd be shot in the eye, that's annoying to start with. And you look a fool.
Exactly.
Cheered up the troops, though, I'd imagine they found that. They probably found that irony quite funny, as that.
Troops will, they have that sort of sense of humour.
They do, don't they? The lower orders.
He was known as Uncle John. He was very popular. Ulysses S. Grant mourned his death, said it was worse than the loss of a division. He was the highest-ranking Union officer of any kind to die in the war.
Do you think famous last words are accurate? Because I think they lie a lot of the time. It's always something incredibly witty, like, you know, dying, that's the last thing I shall do. Whereas, in fact, I imagine they said that about 4 days before they died, and the last thing they said was, nurse! Nurse, it's happening again, I'm scared!
You're probably right. No one got either their elephant point. It may not be the only elephant bonus this game.
Let's hope. Game.
No, I think you'd spent your elephant bonus at the very start.
Well, that's true. There are extra points if you can tell me. I mentioned Ulysses S. Grant, the great general of the Union Army. What did the S stand for?
Sausage.
I'd so like to tell you that that was
Simon,
the
Stephen, Stephanie, Steam, Simone,
Steam
Spanky. Spanky Grant.
Sugar tits.
Sugar tits.
You can see, I mean, the S works. Sugar tits didn't work at all. Follow me, man. All right, sugar tits.
No, actually, the S in Ulysses S. Grant stood for nothing at all.
Nothing at all.
S was just his middle name.